skate comes off the ice.
That's the top. We thought Tierney had it up. It was a great give and go with Stützle.
This should be a better look here. Watch it come across. Tierney gets good wood on it.
Sideways, Brown down low. Sanford tries to go back door. Tierney pushes it towards the Brown, trying to go through the seam. Hits escape. Pinto kicks it from backhand to forehand. That actually is going to hit Chris Tierney in front and drop down.
Four play goal this season, and it's done. It's set up very nicely. This is a seam pass for Manny.
He has his fifth goal of the season. Another peek at it. Talbot just tries to get it out of there.